guys, welcome back. So today we are going to be reviewing another Ipsy bag. As I've already said in multiple other videos, I have about three to four open Ipsy bags. So I'm really trying to dedicate time to just getting through them so we see what all we have and what we want to go ahead and try first. I don't even know what month this is. I didn't even peek in. But here it is. So every month, Ipsy sends you this cute little pink envelope. So it's kind of like getting a gift once a month. I have this, the lowest one of samples. I don't do the big ones because I don't go through that much makeup. Oh, there is an item outside of the bag. So let me grab that. It's all in the bottom. It's very minty in this bag. Okay, so whatever is in the bag, it is very minty. This was wedged at the very bottom. I'm assuming it's one of our products. I'm hoping the brush is supposed to be angled like that and like it didn't get messed up from being wedged in the bottom of the bag. I'm gonna go ahead and check out the bag for this month. It is very cute. It is like a clear with the gray stars that say Dream on it, and then it has a blue zipper. It has a blue pulley for the zipper. Very, very cute. As you see, it is see-through. Definitely one of my favorite bags that they've given. This is for month January. See, guys, we're behind. So this is January. It does tell you all the items you have received, and the brush is one of them. So we'll just go over the brush while we have it here. It is the SL Miss Glam Flat Foundation B12 brush. And it says, making this foundation brush a staple in your routine. The bristles are baby soft, but blend liquid and cream foundation to streak-free perfection. So I'm pretty sure one of my other brushes is from them, and I absolutely love that brush, and it's a pretty pink. And pink and blue do tend to be one of my favorite colors. So that's exciting. So here it is. It has this angle. The tips are a light, soft blue. Has these cute little like glitter sparkle handle. And then it has these two little rhinestones. Very cute, very soft. Definitely looking forward to using this. Like I always tell Ipsy, you send me a brush and I will be excited. So here is our next item. It is the Elizabeth Mott Ultra Moisturizing Shea Hand Cream in Full Bloom. The packaging is super adorable. Look at it. That is cute with the little pink flowers and it's blue. Let's see what it has to say. It says the Ultra Hydrating Formula is packed with nourishing shea butter, and the lightweight texture soaks into skin immediately, leaving your hands smooth but not slick. So that's nice. You know, you don't want oily, slick hands, and y'all know I hate oily products. Youth to the People. Oh my gosh, guys, I love Youth to the People. Oh, and it's like a dripper. What is this? Oh, look, I'm like going for it. I'm not even reading the box. I'm just excited. It says Maki and Aki Prickly Pear Goji Super Berry Hydrating Glow Oil. It's a facial oil. Oh my gosh. I am so excited. I love Youth to the People. And on top of it, like it's a face oil, and I don't get many of these. So this is exciting. It says this one seals in hydration thanks to prickly pear and squalene oils to protect your skin from drying effects of winter weather, plus a dose of antioxidant rich berries to up your glow. Now keep in mind, this is from January. That's why it's saying winter. We're a little behind. The next thing I have is the Morricone Magic Argan and Essential Oil Lip Balm. This is probably what I'm smelling, the peppermint. It says peppermint eucalyptus. I can almost guarantee that's what made this smell like it. It says Dry lip season is in full swing, so do yourself a favor and keep this all natural balm handy. If you want your lips to feel soft and smooth, it's made with high quality nourishing argan oil and it has a fresh minty flavor too. So, I mean, like, this is great and I'm not knocking the brand. I'm just saying I hate when Ipsy personally sends me lip balms because I just kind of feel like it's not really worth it. Like, I wanted makeup and lip products, but not lip balm. And I get lip balm is a lip product, but I'm saying, like, if you're signed up for Ipsy, girl, you know what I'm saying. Like, you'd be disappointed too. So the next thing I have is a sugar matte as hell crayon lipstick. 15 Stephanie Plum. Is that the name of it? I'm assuming it is this color. I'm assuming it's a plum color. It says Sugar Cosmetics Matte as Hell Lip Crown and Stephanie Plum. That is the name. It coats lips in intense plum color that stays fresh from your morning coffee to evening cocktail. Okay. So I have gotten one already from them. I have not tried it, but I have gotten one. I do have a lip crayon personally from Ulta Beauty. And I honestly love my lip crayon, so I am really excited for this one. I think my other one's really shiny though. So here it is. It's a very sleek tube, very cute. Okay, there's your crayon. Oh, this is all you get. Keep in mind, mine's a sample bag, but this is literally all you get. So I'll kind of show it to y'all here. Ooh, that is like butter though. That is so pretty. So, like, I have one right here. This is my other one from Ulta Beauty. See, so mine's, like, it's, looks like it's pretty similar. Okay, let's see if it's the same color. Let's see here. Ooh! Okay, but, like, look. So, the one from Ulta is kind of cracky and streaky, where this one actually looks better. Like, that's exciting. I always love me a good lippy. I will never get mad at getting a lippy. Okay, so that concludes today's bag. Here it is, cute little bag. So, and then we got the lippy that I really enjoyed. Super excited about the face oil. I love me a brush. The only thing I'm not really excited about is another hand cream and a lip balm. So overall, I'm gonna give this bag probably a 4-star, and I'm saying 4-star because I just wasn't too fond of these two products, but I definitely will reuse the bag. I'm gonna enjoy the face oil. We gonna put that brush to work, and you know I love a good lippy. So overall, I'm gonna give it 4-star. So that is 4 stars for January 2021's bag. If you guys liked any of the products that you want me to try first, make sure to leave it in the comments. You know I'll try all of them one by one. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. Ring that little bell so you get notifications whenever we upload another video. And I will see you next time. Bye.